got up. We're here in Flagstaff, heading to the training facility. It's fucking 39 degrees. Us LA folk ain't used to this. Hey, no excuses. Ooh, it's cold. We're at NAU, about to put this work in. Can't believe that their gym facility, where all their students work out at, it's closed. They don't open until 10 a.m. Kind of lazy bullshit is that? But we're here. I'm gonna sneak into one of the condos. No, just kidding. One of the places where the students stay, they have a little gym, so we can use that, try to get into the main facility later on in the day. But right now, you know, I'm up, about to put this work in. I think I'm gonna train my daughter and a few of her friends, but I doubt they're up. You know, kids are, especially college students. And yeah, should be fun. This is college students working out in the morning, half-assed, asleep, no effort, no energy, but at least they got the word fit shit on. done with some more fit stuff. How do you feel?
I got muscles.
Here we are, just finished up our workout. Beautiful Flagstaff and AU. Beautiful day, very bright, cold as fuck though. I'm tired, need a nap. But there it is. Nice little place. And AU is a great place.